friends, welcome to the virtual class. I hope that every one of you are well there. In our today's session, we are going to read about different ways of eating food by animals. So let us start our today's session. So first one, animals swallowing their foods. Some animals such as snake and frog swallow their food whole. They do not have chewing teeth, so they do not chew their food. Okay, animals like frog and snake, they do not have chewing teeth. So, they do not chew food and they swallow food directly. Okay, swallow means nilu, chew means chapao. Animals such as snake and frog. Snake or frog ko chai chapao ni daat hudai na. So, they directly swallow food. Ke garcha ta khana nilcha. B number, animals chewing and swallowing their food. Some animals such as horse and cow chew and swallow their food. They have sharp front teeth to bite off plants. They have strong and broad back teeth to grind their foods. Okay, animals like horse and cow, they chew their food at first and then they swallow their food. Even they have sharp front teeth to bite off plants and they have strong and broad back teeth to grind their food. Okay, khana raichi mashino banaunako lagi to cut the food into small pieces. They have strong and broad back teeth, okay, at the back side to grind their foods. Okay, by these teeth they can make the food, or they can cut the food into the small pieces. Okay, and after that they swallow the food. Next one, we have some animals chew, grind and chew their food. Some animals such as dogs, cats, tigers and lions have special long as well as pointed teeth to tear the flesh. Yes, those animals have special teeth, long pointed teeth, which helps them to tear the flesh. Tear means chew. Okay, they also have strong grinding teeth to chew the meat and bones. Okay, they also have strong teeth from which they can chew the meat as well as they can break the bones. Okay, they can grind the bones into the small pieces. Understood? So the next one we have here, some animals break open their food. Okay, some animals like squirrel and rats eat seeds, fruits and other plants which they break or open with sharp teeth. Okay, animals like squirrel and rat, they eat several seeds and fruits, okay, and they break it with their teeth and they open it and they eat it, okay, with the help of their sharp teeth. They have pair of very sharp front teeth. They have pair of very sharp front teeth, okay, at the front side they have sharp teeth both in the upper jaw and the lower jaw. Okay, E number, some animals suck their food. Okay, the babies of some animals like cow, dog, buffalo, cat, they suck the milk of their mother. And the butterfly has a long sucking tube called proboscis to suck nectar from the flowers. Okay, butterfly suck the nectar from the flowers. And the leaves suck the blood of animals. It sticks to the animal's body with the help of the sucker. Okay, a leech, okay, it sticks to the animal body and they suck the blood from there, okay, with the help of sucker. Okay, the last one we have here for today's session is some animals lick their food. Okay, some animals like dog, cat, okay, they lick their food like water, milk, etc. So here we have completed our today's session. I hope that you have understood the chapter, isn't it? And I hope that now you have known about the different ways of eating food by animals, isn't it? Moving to your homework, we have here, write two examples of each. You have to give two examples of each. A number, animals lick their food. B number, animals break open their food. C number, animals suck their foods. Animals tear, grind and chew their food. And the last one, animals swallow their food. Okay, so this one is your homework. If you have any kind of confusion, you can look at your book or you can ask to your elder one. So thank you, class.